then out of our redevelopment commission fund, number 803, we've received a couple of reimbursements back from MnDOT, total of about $55,000 change, $55,400 or so. But we have some invoices to pay out of that, total of 8 of them. One is Barnes and Thornburg for $9,300. Umba for $3,500. Tim had made the call on that, of course, we had to do that last night. And that is their annual fee. R.W. Armstrong, there's two of them in there, invoice number 14 and 15 for $19,513 and $16,393. And then there were some others that came in after June had started this. There's one for Corey Lover of $965 for their services for the last quarter. And again, we're going to submit that in December.
Who's that? Who's that?
Corey. And then there's, I didn't get that. Three more invoices after that, only one for the city of Greensburg, municipal sewer, and Greensburg municipal water, each for $12,262.15, and that was to pay Gary's salary. Gary and I talked before the meeting that we're trying to believe that's reimbursable.
It is a reimbursable item according to MnDOT, but they've got a pool of money that's been allocated for the project, and that includes any change orders that happen over the course of the project. And in order to submit that invoice to them as one of your bills for reimbursement, we have to get a new DES number through MnDOT. They're hesitant to issue that until closer to the end of the project to make sure that there's still money within what was allocated for the project. If the project goes over what they've got allocated, the Redevelopment Commission is still responsible for that money to pay above and beyond the pot that they have set aside. And we had about $350,000 set aside for change orders on the project. To date, we're at about $200,000 with 90% of the underground work done. And that's where your biggest unknowns come in. So we don't expect a whole lot more to come in as far as change orders.
And if it's any consolation, what you saved on going beside the driveway of the hospital, you saved up there, pay a salary for the entire last year, what is that on that trip?
So those 8 invoices coming out of that one account totals $86,190.14. I can have a motion to approve those 8 invoices.
I'll make a motion to pay the bills.
Thank you. Second?
I second.
And a roll call, please.
Ken Dornick?
Yes.
John Smallberg?
Yes.
Doug Fry?
Yes.
Laura Ethlick?
Yes.
Darrell Foley?
Yes.